There you go.
What do you do with a dislocated shoulder?